order's wrath will rain down on these servants until they beg for death. Halt. No one gets through here without authorization from the warden or the governor. Okay, but talk only to the warden.
I don't care if Morel gave you a pass. This is my prison. My key is the only way in or out, and I'm not taking any chances. I don't care if Morel gave over my dead body.
Maybe.
Shackles or chain. I don't care if Morel gave over my dead body. I don't care if Morel gave you a pass. This is my prison. My key is the only way in or out. And
there's no free lunch. Time to lock and load. The governor splattered the warden. Now it looks like we're gonna have to do a little surgery.
I don't know how you managed to get past the guards and the warden. Kill me and you'll never set anyone free. I possess the only button key that will unlock the cells. Move along, Warden.
Okay, you pleased the governor, splattered the warden. Now it looks like we're gonna have to do a little surgery.
You managed to get past the guards. Kill me and you'll never set anyone free.
Oh, you cut off his hand! And I thought you were a nice guy. Kinda. Let's go. Way to go, my friend. Jump on the teleporter and we'll bring you back to base.
The prisoners have been welcomed back, thanks to you. Here's some gold. Go visit the medic and the weapons trainer, and then I have higher goals for you. A single crystal runs the power grid, which drives the Order's shields. Destroy that crystal and you will punch huge holes in the Order's defenses. Fight for the front and...
Walk away, boy.
Remember, kill with stealth instead of force. You won't set off the alarms.
Have clearance.
Hey, leave me alone. If they catch us wasting time, we get dead. Or extra work.
Get back to work, now.
Hey, leave me alone.
Get back to work.
Ah, I got word from Maisel that you'd be coming. I have a way to get you inside the power station, but it's on the risky side. All right. I stole an ID from the corpse of some fool who fell into the reactor's coolant pit. Tell whoever asks that you're the replacement worker for Mr. Crispy. It's just dumb enough to work. Oh, and you might want to check out the storeroom that's right above us.
At this rate, we'll be back to normal ship soon. We're pumping tons of power to the castle, and I'm almost finished logging those new weapons. What do you think? We're backed up on socks? Are you deaf? I just told you how busy I am. Get... Are you deaf?
Who are you?
Only clear as level 2 personnel are permitted in this area. About time you showed up. Go talk with Ketrick in the core. Oh, and take this key card. Don't want you getting shot on your first day. If you don't get to work, you'll get shot anyway.
Programmer is so paranoid of infiltration that he's locked up the computer core. It's a surefire way to get killed, but that's not important right now. Go down the lift if you're so inclined. It's a surefire way to get...
You the replacement for the careless pit diver?
Yeah, right.
Okay, get your ass to work. Go talk to Ketrick. Bring the walkway up using the switches, then use this ID for the elevator. None of your business. Go talk to Ketrick.
We'll be right back.
from the boss says stand back when you whack the crystal, or else you end up mesquite-flavored too.
You. Yeah, you. You aren't cleared for this area. This is garbage. Wait here. Get lost. There's more fun to come. One more adventure before Command feels it safe to attack. Maesl's arranged for... The Order thinks it is secure in its castle. Wrong. If you open the gate, they'd be easy pickings. And for that, we have to go down into the sewers. Head along the river across from the governor's mansion.